Welcome dear students, let us learn EVS. Kindly take your textbook page number 206. Let us continue lesson number 2, Animals and their uses. Dear students, in the previous class we have seen the different types of animals, isn't it? Domestic animals and wild animals. Also, we have seen their eating habits. Now, let us learn about animals' homes. Animals need a home to protect themselves from heat, cold, rain, and enemies. Animals need a home to protect themselves from heat, cold, rain and enemies. Different animals stay in different types of homes. Here in the picture you can see different types of animals and their homes. Let's see one by one. Lions and tigers live in dens and caves. Lions and tigers, where they live? They live in dens and caves. Here in the picture you can see. Snakes, rats and rabbits live in burrows or holes in the ground. They live in burrows or holes in the ground. Okay. Animals like cows, horses, hens and dogs live in houses made by us. Okay. These animals live in the house which is made by human beings. Cows, horses, hens and dogs. Okay. They live in the house made by us. Cows and buffaloes are kept in sheds. Horses are kept in stable. The house of horse is called stable. Horses are kept in a stable. Hens are kept in coops. Dogs are kept in kennels. Okay. Some animals like tortoise, crocodiles, fish and frogs live in or near water. Okay. They are known as water animals. These animals known as water animals. Tortoise, crocodiles, fish and frogs. Hope you understood something. Dear students, for your homework, you can go through these paragraphs and read it very carefully and try to understand it well. Okay. Thank you, dear students.